itself and banish it is banished from the world. Thou cuts my head off with a golden axe and smiles upon the stroke that murders me. A deadly sin, a rude unthankful. Thy fault our Lord calls death. The divine prince taking thy part and brushed aside the law. Return that black word death to banish. This is a dear mercy and thou will be enough.
'Tis torture and not mercy. Heaven is near, for Juliet lives, and every cat, dog, mouse, every unworthy thing live here in heaven. It may open, Romeo may not. He is banished. Flies may do this, but I from this must fly. They are free men, but I am banished. And sayst thou yet that exile is not death? Is thou no poison, no sharp brown knife? No sudden mean of death, come there so mean.
Banished!
Oh, friar! The damned use that word in hell. Howlings attend it.
How is thou the heart? Being a divine, a ghostly confessor, a sin absolver, and my friend, professed to mangle me with that word, banished! Thou far madman, hear me but speak a word.
Oh! I will speak again of banishment.
I'll give thee armor to keep off that word. Adversity, sweet milk, philosophy. To comfort thee though thou art banished.
Yet banish it! Hang up philosophy! Unless philosophy can make a Juliet, displant a town, reverse a prince's doom, it helps not. It prevails not. Talk no more.
Well, then I see that madmen have no ears.
How should they when the wise men have no eyes?
Let me dispute with thee of thy estate.
Thou canst not speak of that thou dost not feel. But thou as young as I, Juliet thy love,
an hour but married, Tybalt murdered, doting like me and like me,
banished.
Then mightst thou speak.
Then mightst thou tear thy hair and fall upon the ground as I do now, taking the measure of the main grave.
Arise, one not. Good Romeo, hide thyself.
Not I, unless the breath of heart-sick groans, mist-like, enfold me from the search of eyes.
Mark how they knock. Who's there? Romeo, arise, thou wilt be taken. Stay a while, stand up, run to my study. By and by! I come! Who knocks so hard? Whence come you? What's your will?
Let me come in and you shall know my errand! I come from Lady Juliet.
Welcome then. There on the ground, with his own tears made drunk.
He is even in my mistress's case. Just as you see. My dearest predicament. All from sympathy. Even so, my she is slumbering and weeping. And weeping and slumbering. Stand up! Stand up! Stand and you'll be a man! For her sake, for Juliet's sake, stand! Why should you fall into so deep an hour?
Holy order, I thought thy disposition better tempered. thou slaying, Tybalt? Wilt thou slay thy lady too that lives in thee by doing damned hate upon thyself? What roused thee, man? Thy Juliet is alive, for whose dear sake thou wast but lately dead. There art thou happy. Tybalt would kill thee, but thou slew Tybalt. There art thou happy too. And the law, which threatened death, becomes thy friend and turns it to exile. There art thou happy. A path of blessing lights upon your back. Happiness courts in her best array. But like a misbehaved and sullen wench, thou pounced upon thy fortune and thy love. Take heed, take heed, for such thy miserable.
Go. Get thee to thy love as was you. Ascend her chamber hence and comfort her. Look, thou stay not till the watch be set for men. Thou canst not pass the mansion, and thou shalt live. Find the time to blaze your marriage. Reconcile your friends, beg pardon of the friend.
Good night.